Oh, full mount by Islam Makhachev. That's bad. 2 minute left. Ground and pound by Islam Makhachev. A lot of ground and pound. Bobby Green is on the ground. A referee saying, Bobby, get out of here, otherwise I will stop the fight. Here we go. Round one stoppage by Islam Makhachev. Bobby Green is not happy. Bobby Green is not happy because of the referee did not give him much time. But when you are flat on your face and somebody is on a full mount on your back throwing some haymakers on your face, referee will give you some chances. And referee been saying, Bobby Green, move or get out of this position because you're taking a lot of damage. And if you're taking a lot of damage like this and you're not moving, referee obviously gonna the save the fighter after getting a lot of damage like this, and there's no point. So this is where Islam Makhachev's 10 fight on the row now, winning in a lightweight divisions, four stoppage in the row. So pretty much he is next to the title shot. I did say it. The fight gonna be not going more than one round. And yeah, that's it. We had the new lightweight UFC title contender.